excited about this one I'm going to talk about now, which is implants. The beauty of implants is that it can last for about 3 to 5 years if you want to space your children, and it's also equally very, very effective. And it gives you some form of privacy, because I mean, you could just have it in your hand there, I mean, just underneath your hand, and nobody will know that you've had a contraceptive. As long as you don't have any cancer, liver or breast cancer, or you don't have heart disease or liver disease or deep venous thrombosis or any unexplained vaginal bleeding, it's something that you can actually consider. Okay. However, the disadvantage may be the fact that it doesn't protect against STI. It's important you understand that. You may have to use dual protection. It also it can stop menstruation, just like the injectables. But usually, most of the time, menstruation will resume in just a short while. But another challenge some people have with it is the fact that you might need a little, just a very minor operation. You know, just a little cut on your skin and a step. But for many, many people tolerate it easily without any problem.